Oh, I had about half a second in me at quali, which would have put me on the front row. I think second to fifth is like a tenth of a second. Like, it's mental. Second to seventh is just over a tenth. I should have been on the front row because I know on my hairpin run I found 2 tenths there and that would have put me in the tens, but I made a mistake. That is life with Monaco. Damn it.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch.
Zone in. That's all we've got to do, just zone in. We can do this, right, guys? Yes. Yes, we can. I know I'm going to get swamped off the line because I always do, because the guys around me, some of them use traction control. Getting the excuse in now. Damage, that is good. Hell of position.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. DRS is now available.
Oh, that's a corner cut, yeah. Got one more of them, and then that's a penalty because of the first lap.
Thank you. 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please.
Come on, Millsy, you know I'll only go for it if it's clean.
Teammate behind is 3.9 seconds.
Oh, this is an absolute sweat fest.
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car.
Yeah! I'm taking a gamble because I didn't want to get held up in traffic, but I don't know. I don't know if it's going to work. No idea if it's going to work, really, but if I'm controlling the pace, it means there's no one in front of me that can fuck me up. So I'm hoping I can just pull away from everyone when the safety car comes in. I don't know. I hope I haven't cocked this up, but I just would rather be running in clear air. I'd rather be controlling it, and they're just I'm predicting another safety car. It's a gamble to get ahead of Ryan and potentially win if it pays off. I've got a feeling Mr. Squiddo has damage. My tyres are well and truly fucking gone, I'm telling you! I'm pitting this lap though. I got my day in the sun, leading the race. Now let's see what we can do. God, those tyres were actually dead. There were a few sketchy moments there. But, I don't have a penalty yet. I'm on the better tyre.
Release, release.
And because everyone else has crashed, I'm going to be P6, I think, or maybe P7.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Oh, Big Ben, hello.
We're 2 laps over target on fuel.
I need to get past Ben. Oh, that was bad. But I got this, Bowie. You've got this, Bowie. Come on. Feels weird having grip. Oh, and I got Jay Wales, I got the two, I'm in between the two title rivals again. It's just Big Ben this time.
Gap to teammate behind is 24.8 seconds.
Come on, Ben, let me past, please. Get in, get the fuck in. That was great. That was clean as fuck from you, Ben. I rate that highly. I so nearly outbroke myself then. I got too excited. Oh, come on. I think there are still people that need to pit as well. And I think I can get LaFalle on. Just not here. And again. Nice work, that brings you up the place. Oh, fuck, that felt good.
Safety car, safety car. No
overtaking. And there's another safety car.
Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
He did drive through the safety car, but he's on a fresh set of mediums. But I mean, my mediums are only 13% worn. The drop-off isn't that big on these, and we know how far I took the softs at the start. And we got my teammate who's lapped. No, he's not my teammate, but we got someone who's lapped behind, so I've got no direct threat from people behind me.
Again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
I saw my life flash before my eyes.
The track is clear. Green flag. The gap behind us is 1.7 seconds.
I mean, we're fucking not, Jeff. I'm pretty convinced we are not catching the car ahead.
Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed.
Okay, Bowie. Just focus, just concentrate. I'm not gonna... Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna look at the comments. I saw someone comment then, but I need to focus here because I could be on for my first ever league race win.
Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. teammate by 8.5 seconds.
That means Wild Dog's in the points! Get in there, Racing Point! Wild Dog, I rate that highly of you, Matt, my man. Right, that needs to fucking disappear. Why am I putting it into Ritz, Bowie? Behave yourself. You don't need fastest lap. You're about to win Monaco. Well, in 4.5 laps time. Jeff? Shut up, Jeff.
Confirmed.
Stupid piece of shit. I don't give a fuck about the fuel right now. I'm in standard. Do you want me to push and crash? You're sacked. Gemma and Hobbsy are my new engineers. Gemma, Hobbsy, Hobbsy, Gemma. Just introduce yourselves. Don't tempt me, Hobbsy, it's not Baku. Maybe if, oh yeah, no, that snap of Overseer just confirmed that it is, I am not confident enough to push right now. I'm not fully in control of my emotions of the situation right now. 8 second gap to P2. That's what happens when you get in a rhythm, I guess. This last couple of laps have been far from a rhythm, that's for sure. God, I have just won American baby! Get in! Watch out for your eardrums. Yeah! Woo! Oh, big dub. Yeah!